We'll be demolishing about 500 of the worst houses and replacing them with a smaller number of larger houses that are fit for families, suitable for family life today. But there's also a very substantial number of houses in the area that are being retained and refurbished. So in the end, I think we will have a viable, sustainable community here in the village area that will have a very positive future ahead of it.